I mean, look at my master. The guy's a perv and a scatterbrain. Then again, when it comes to being a ninja, he's way strong. And he's also dependable. And above all, kind. If I could, I wouldn't mind becoming a ninja like him someday.